No matter what gets in my path, I always got time to work out. January, right? 2012. This is part two, doing it with the Mind Twister. He's only 2 years old, folks. Last time he did it for maybe 30 seconds. Today, some more, right, boy? You're a pro. This, you know, this is how it's done, folks. You want to bring the best out of your children, especially if you want them to be fit. Have them develop a passion. Now, right now, he's working his core. This is a future core master, right? You work in the core, boy. Yeah, look at that. This is not easy, folks. He's only two, right? He's only two. Look at this. Yeah, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it back to me. Come on, come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Look at that. Look at that. See, that's what you call slack magic. But it's not. Don't wait till it's old. You gotta stay on top. You gotta get on top. You gotta be ahead of the game. And that's exactly what we're doing right now, right? Mr. I call him Mr. Already.
Say bye. Mr.
Little Ricky. Say bye. Peace. Bye. Peace. Always find ways, no matter what comes in the back.